Let us understand how Spark applications work on top of Yarn, yet another resource negotiator. Hadoop provides a resource manager called Yarn, where again it works in master worker architecture. The master is called a resource manager and the worker is called a node manager. In each worker machine, the node manager process will continue to run and it will be reporting to the resource manager. So the same master worker architecture will be applicable in Yarn as well. Resource manager acts as a master and all node manager will be acting as a worker and they will be reporting to the resource manager. Whenever any Spark application gets started, the node manager can provide a container or a space to start the Spark driver, and the Spark driver will have a Spark context and it can request n number of other containers in other node manager, and within the container can start the tasks. And the Spark context within the Spark driver will be coordinating the work happening across n number of containers. The containers getting started in each worker machine will be managed by the node manager, and the work getting assigned within the container will be managed by the Spark driver. And the data transfer between the Spark driver and the worker or the task will be happening through the Spark context. The same way how we have a Spark application running within Yarn, we can have other distributed applications as well. So it could be a MapReduce application, or it could be other graph processing application. Any application can get executed within Yarn. So in a summary, the same way how we can have a master worker architecture within the Spark standalone resource manager, we can utilize the Yarn as well. The same way Mesos works. Mesos also provides a master worker architecture for the resource management, and within the environment, we will be in a position to start the distributed application, and the Spark context will do the coordination of all the distributed tasks. So in a summary, resource manager takes care of the resource utilization and management of the resources in the distributed environment, and end-to-end application management of the Spark application will be handled by the Spark driver, and we will be having one Spark driver per application, and it will have an object called Spark context to share the data or information between the Spark driver and the worker or the task that it is managing. And the number of tasks can vary depending on the type of application or the data that it is handling. It can vary. Once the application gets over, the Spark driver will go away from the scope.